I start judging this class, I just want to say that it is an absolute joy and privilege for me today to be with, amongst so many wonderful Nova Scotia duck tollers and all of you who love them so much, and I congratulate you on coming out to your nationals. Okay, I'm done. I'm going home. Okay, folks, the way I'm going to proceed is this. I'm going to just take the special dogs around last, because I'm going to judge you first. I'm going to take you around as a group, the bitches, and then you can leave the ring, and you'll come back in the order you're in now. I'm sure you'll remember where you are. And you guys... Now, when I go through, after I've done each class, I'm going to make a cut on the specials dogs, and I'll make a cut on the bitches. Okay, and then I'll bring back the people from my cut and make my final selection. So, let's see. You folks just go back for a moment. Stay back to the outside. Yep.
isn't it just nervous?
I
when the obedience is now completed, we'd like to give a big thank you to Judge Claude Rivard. For stewarding and obedience today.
1069.
Yes.